and telling people something I don't believe. The Kurds fought with us in the Lebanon war. Thousands of them died trying to destroy ISIS. We had to get left out there on Kurdish murderers. So why keep the Kurdish murderers in Iraq? These are Syrian Kurds. They stepped up to the plate. We had 8 Americans killed in 4 years. God bless the end. The reason we didn't lose hundreds or thousands trying to destroy the caliphate is the Kurds and the Arabs did the fighting with some help from us. So if we abandon the Kurds, nobody will fight with us in the future. But here's the good news. The president is right. They had a conflict for a couple of days. All of them saw how bad it could be. The president has a chance now to straighten this out. And what would that look like? Turkey would be protected from Kurdish threats out of Syria. The Kurds would not be ethnically cleaned by Turkey. We would still join forces with the Kurds to make sure that